Hi, Wojciech Lepczynski here. In this video, I will show you 7 ways to delete data from S3. I will start with the basic and move on to the more difficult one. I will tell you which method is worth using when. Of course, that's just my opinion. You can do whatever you want. Okay, let's start with the basics. Just open S3, select the file, and delete. This is the easiest way. Useful when you have couple files to delete. When you want to empty all buckets from several hundred or thousand of files, it will be very long and painful. So, better select S3 and click empty. All S3 content will be deleted. If you have a lot of files, you may have to repeat this operation several times. Or you can use lifecycle rule. Lifecycle rule can automatically remove all files from S3 for you. You just set the rule and select that all files older than 1 day should be deleted. You can also use lifecycle rule if you want to keep files on S3 for a certain period of time. This solution is useful, for example, for storing logs or backups on S3. You can create a bucket and automatically add new backups to it every day. And using the lifecycle rule, you can automatically delete older files than the time you set. For example, 365 days. Full automation. You set it once and forget about it. You don't pay for things that you don't need. If you are interested in this topic, you can see my tutorial where I give more details. You can find the video on my YouTube channel. If you like command line, then you can use AWSRM command to remove files from S3. If you want to delete S3, but it contains file, then obviously you have to empty it first. However, using AWSRB, you can empty the bucket and delete it at the same time. To remove file from S3, you can also use lambda function and, for example, bot3. Don't worry, you can find the code on my blog. Just change the bucket name. More details and information about which policy you can use, you can find on my blog. Full tutorial, full working solution with details. Okay, the last way. I want to show you how to delete data from S3 using API. Using simple curl, you can delete any files from S3. You can create a simple script and run it on a schedule from anywhere. Anywhere you have internet. With a simple change, you can download the file first and then delete it. Yes, the possibilities are huge. There are more options for deleting data. I was talking about the most popular ones. I just want to remind you to use a user or role that has the appropriate permission. It's safer to grant only the minimum permission needed to do a specific task, especially when it comes to automation. Did you like the video? Let me know in the comment and subscribe the channel. Don't miss new tips and tutorials from the world of cloud. See you in next video. Yeah, that's my blog. You will find there a lot of tips, command and scripts that you can improve, modify and adapt to your needs. In this video, I will show you 7 ways. 7? See you!